Mardi Gras. It's more than parades, rolling, and catching throws. It's part of who we are in New Orleans, the celebration that defines us as a city. And canceling Mardi Gras is almost unheard of. But sometimes, the circumstances are beyond our control.
Parades are not possible under the current guidelines.
On November 17, 2020, the city of New Orleans announced that due to COVID-19, parades would not roll in 2021. But this isn't the first time. Since the first parade rolled in 1857, wars, pandemics, mob violence, and political unrest have all led to Mardi Gras being canceled a total of 14 times. The first time was in 1862 due to the general anxiety of the time as the Civil War marched to our doorstep and wouldn't happen again until 1866. In 1875, political unrest led to clashes between civilians, police, and state militia. In 1879, crews canceled all parades due to the yellow fever epidemic. In 1918, due to World War I, and Liberty Bond parades held in their place. Closely followed by the Spanish flu in 1919, World War II from 1942 to 1945, the Korean War in 1951, and finally the police union strike of 1979. It's easy to see why there was a need to cancel the celebrations, but in true New Orleans fashion, the party didn't stop. Whether at an official ball to support the troops or simply taking to the streets, we always found our own way to celebrate. Mardi Gras isn't about strict adherence to social events. It can never be canceled, but merely takes on a new form. The celebrations may look different in 2021, but as history has shown, the spirit of Mardi Gras will always rise and come back bigger and better next time.